And it's so amazing because many schools don't have that option yet. And usually what happens, especially to all the parents, I want to tell you that after your child finishes 12th, then they start thinking about what could be their next step. And then you actually go into college, and then after college you go and join a studio as an intern, and then you start discovering about all the different avenues of entertainment, whether it's script writing or shooting, or it's in music or it's in radio. You do all that much later is that you has been the norm, and then only you realize by the time you're 25 that this is the field I want to go into and specialize in something. Now that's how it was for me as well growing up. There was no one to give us this exposure or this experience while we were still in school. So I think that's something that as a parent, I have two kids as well who are teenagers now, and the point is that if at a young age you can just be allowed to express yourself in whatever form or manner you want to, and you should have the exposure of all kinds of digital media, because digital media is the future. And this initiative by BBM is giving you that opportunity where you're gonna start from the 7th standard, and by the time you're there finishing BBM school, you'll be really focused and clear as to what all these aspects of entertainment on digital media are, and therefore you'll be able to make a better choice, and you'll know what works, what doesn't, what your interests are and what aren't. So having said that, that's the main reason for starting this, to give you guys the opportunity and the option to at least try it out and see, you know, how you can excel in it. Having said that, my quick background being being in the entertainment industry, I have completed my BA cinema degree in Columbia College in editing, direction and script writing. I'm not a filmmaker in the professional field, I'm a rapper, I sing. But because of the knowledge of all these different fields, I am able to create my own music, record my own vocals and go and make my own video and edit my own video and release a complete product without waiting or depending on somebody else. And that's what I want to try my best to give you, that power.